Which do you think is a healthier choice? The piece of cake might look a little more tasty, but too much cake and not enough other nutrients can cause problems for your body. Cake has lots of processed sugar, which is not the best thing to put in your body. That's what we're talking about today. Sugar. So, what is sugar? Sugar is a sweet substance that comes from plants. It can be found naturally in certain foods, but sugar is added to many different foods, such as candy, soda, and cake. Sugar can make things pretty yummy, but you shouldn't have too much. Too much sugar can lead to problems such as stomach aches, cavities in your teeth, and an unhealthy heart when you're older. So, how much sugar is okay? Kids should try to have less than 25 grams of sugar a day. That's equal to 6 teaspoons. This can be hard when a single piece of cake has over 50 grams of sugar and a can of soda has about 40 grams. It takes some smart decisions throughout the day to keep the amount of sugar you eat down. We've been talking about sugar that is added to foods. There is, however, another type of sugar, natural sugar. Foods like fruit and milk taste sweet naturally, without sugar needing to be added. Natural sugar can help our body and provide us with some nutrients, while added sugar doesn't give us any nutrients. Let's try a quick game. You'll see two food choices, and it's up to you to find the choice with less or no added sugar. Ready? Let's try. Which of these two foods has less sugar? The carrot has much less sugar than the chocolate bar. Here's a fun fact. Did you know that orange-colored foods help you see better in the dark? Okay, how about this one? There's one option here that does not have a lot of sugar. That's the pita and hummus. This would make a tasty snack which contains protein and gives you long-lasting energy. A donut might only give you energy for a short amount of time. You'll probably come across sugary foods one way or another every day. A little bit is okay, but you shouldn't have too much. Always be careful and make smart decisions when it comes to what you put in your body. Hey, hey.